Hello there, my name is John McCarthy. Pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. Hope everything is going perfectly with you. And today's first hole starts off with a par 5. All right, time to giddy up. Get that ball in the fairway and we'll mosey on our way. Wow, powerful stuff, my friend. Okay, about 225 to the pin from here. This one's your third. Zooming by the hole. And this one is from way, way out. Get there. Ooh. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. And after that first hole, we are at even par. And let's see what the second hole has in store for us. Well, that's all right. We'll get on the green next time. Oh, nice little chip there. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. And you're at even par currently. Here we have a par 4 hole. You made good contact. This looks like about 120 yards to the pin. Yeah, I think this is going to be okay. Go out there, looking good. And about 5 feet to go. Looking good. Oh, you like that one, don't you? Okay, that'll bring you down to 1 under. We're teeing up on the 4th hole now. This looks like it'll be in the fairway. And this one's about 180 yards out. Well, I think you've found the green here. Good shot out there. Nicely played. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Looking good. And there's your birdie. Nicely done. That you'll go down to 2 under par. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. Beautiful swing. And second shot here on the fifth. Six feet to the cup. This putt's good so far. So good. And right now you are at 3 under par. Well, let's see how this one goes. Par 5. Tee shot's looking dece. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Let's just find golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done. This is an eagle putt. Comes a 3-footer. Nice stroke on that one. That's your 4th birdie of the day. And the 7th hole is upon us. Oh yeah, there's another green and reg. I'm liking it. 5 under if you sink this putt. It's getting there. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your 5th birdie of the day. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the 8th hole. Nice swing. Sounded great. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Nice work. That was some good golf. You could take this putt down. You could go to 6 under. Oh, it's getting there. And as that drops in the hole, that's your 6th birdie today. Now teeing off on a par 4. I think we're going to be in the fairway with this one. And we got about 225 yards to go from here. All right, that one is on the green. It's a very long way from the hole still, but you're on. You could get down to 7 under par if this goes in. Oh, come on, get in. Oof, just missed. All right, give it a tap. Nice tap in for the par on this one. Teeing it up now on the 10th. I think we're heading to the fairway with this one. Okay, about 175 yards to go here. Here we go. Come on, green. Oh, that'll do. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? That was fantastic. 7 under par after that hole. Stepping on to a par 5 hole on this one. Looks like this one's pretty safe. Second shot here on the 11th. Well, I think we're bound for the dance floor here. Yeah, nice work. That is a, that's a good little approach shot. All right, 8 feet to the cup. Dropping it in. That's a birdie with big wings. There's your eagle. And your score is currently 9 under par. We've got a par 5 ahead of us here. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. That was good stuff. And you've got this left for your eagle. Oh, ever so close to pulling down that eagle. Tapping in for a birdie, that was well done. Sitting at 10 under after that one. Here we go now on the 13th. Ooh, I think this could be good. Yep, that's out of the top shelf. Good work. Here we go. This drops and you get a bird. That putt will drop and that's your second birdie in a row. Let's get on a streak here. And here we go. Par 4 in front of us. Okay, looking good. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Yeah, that'll play. This putt's about 5 feet. And nicely done. That putt will drop on in there for birdie. And 12 under is your current score. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. Second shot here on the 15th. Six feet to the cup. This one's tracking. Oh, yep. I'll take it. I'll take it. -13 at the moment. Stepping up to a par three here. Okay with that. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? It could be a good one. Nice job. That's in for birdie. 14 after that hole. And teeing up now on the 17th. Yeah, looks like this one will play. Nothing wrong with that. All right, you've got about 6 feet here. This putt's going. That is fine work. 15 is your score. Let's see what happens here on the 18th. Well, looks like we're going to be in the fairway. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. This could be good. Yep, that's gonna work. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. This putt's tracking. All right, you drop that putt and we're done here. Hopefully I'll find something to do until the next time. As this round winds down, it's 16 for you. And with that, I must leave you. We'll see you again real soon, though, hopefully, right?